He is an American pale conservative political commentator, author, who has hosted the night political talk show on Fox News since 2016. As a magazine and the newspaper journalist, he has reported from around the world. Spouse Susan Andrews. Susan is not so famous but is best known as a wife of Carlson, and they have been married since 1991. Susan and Carlson had studied at St. George's School. Father Richard Warner. Brother Brother Brooklyn Swenson Peck Carlson. Wife with daughter. They had 4 children: Lily, Hopi, Dorothy, and Brackley. He has 3 daughters and 1 son. He is a political commentator and TV personality who has a net worth of $16 million. He was born in San Francisco. He grew up on Laurel Terrace Drive in Studio City. He is the elder son of Richard Warner. His father has been born Richard Boynton and was adopted by the Carls at age 3. His mother is Lisa McNear. She left the family when Carlson was 6 years old. He has written 2 books, The Memoir Politicians and Partitions and Parasites, My Adventures in the Cable News 2003, and See Pope Fools, How a Selfish Ruling Class is Bringing America to the Brink of Revolution 2018. He has a younger brother, Brooklyn Swenson Peck Carlson. His maternal Lombardy lines leads to a Swiss immigrant ancestor. In 1979, when he was 10 years old, his father married Patricia Caroline. He and his younger brother grew up in La Jolla, California. While living in La Jolla, he briefly attended La Jolla Country Day School. He then attended high school at St. George School, a boarding school in the Middletown, Rhode Island. After graduating from the high school, he studied at Trinity College in the Hartford, Connecticut, where he graduated in 1992 with BA in the history. He was a contestant on the season 3 of the reality show Dancing with the Stars, which aired in 2006. He was paired with professional dancer Elena. He took 4-hour a day ballroom dance classes in preparation for the competition. He began his journalism career as a fact checker for the Policy Review. He later worked as a reporter at the Arkansas Democrat newspaper. In 2000, he co-hosted the short-lived show The Spain Room. In 2001, he was appointed co-host of Crossfire. His early evening show, Tuckles, premiered on June 13, 2005 on MSNBC. He has written numerous publications, including the New York Times, Esquire, and the Weekly Standard. He and screenwriter Peter both studied at Trinity College. He is of Swedish, English, German, Scottish, Irish, Swiss, Italian, Portuguese, and the distant Dutch descent. He was a commentator on the CNN from 2000 to 2005 and also serving as a co-host of Crossfire. He was known for wearing bow ties both on and off air until 2006. Editor-in-chief of the Daily Caller and host of MSNBC's Tucker. He's also co-hosted the CNN's Crossfire and host of Tucker's Carlson Tonight. He became a print journalist in the 1990s, writing for the magazine The Weekly Standard and others. He has been a political analyst for Fox News since 2009. In 2010, he co-founded and served as the initial editor-in-chief of the conservative news and opinion website The Daily Caller. He has stated that one model to follow is that of President Theodore, whose interventionist role in the economy in the early 90s may have, in the Charlson's view. He voted for the Ron Paul in 1988. On January 11, 2010, he and former Vice President Dick launched a political news website titled The Daily Caller